Well, I threaten you with a computer. I threaten you with police. I threaten you with, it's like, oh, well, I have infinite power.
I just started 4 minutes ago, so I'll probably stream for about an hour, I'd say. Welcome to the stream, Saint Cypher. No worries, thanks. My accent, I'm Australian. My mother is English, though. Yeah, well, you're not far off. My mother's English, and I'm from the southern part of Australia, where the accent is not so strong. Australia isn't a real place. It's a mythological land. Ayami Kojima? Not really. It sounds familiar. Are they an artist? I like the Castlevania art style, and that Japanese artist that did the Dragon Quest and Final Fantasy stuff back in the day. I forget his name. Do you draw, Saint? Ah, that's what I'm thinking of. Yoshitaka Amano. Oh, thanks. Thanks for the follow, Sam. Yeah, I really dig his work. He did a few Sandman comics as well. Back in the day. Yeah, I love his work. I'll check out the other ones. I think I like the style of Castlevania, so. Human faces are tough. Hands and faces are tough. I haven't got tips set up. Sorry. Got to try and figure that out. Or you mean tips for like your drawing? Drawing faces and hands are the most difficult things to draw. because hands and faces are how we communicate. For me, I always try and, you know, look at images abstractly. We're too used to seeing the symbol of a nose or a symbol of an eye or a symbol of a lip without actually just looking at how they really look. It's a tough one, though, because if you're slightly off with a lip, even by a millimeter, people notice. Same with eyes, noses. If you fuck up just the tiniest bit, people spot it straight away. How are you doing, Ed? Why is it the first time in years you've made a spag bol? It's not hard to make spaghetti bolognese. Good luck. Spaghetti bolognese. It is Australian as well.
They're multiplying.
Saint doesn't believe that Australians are real. There.
You are born without cause, thrown into being due to either the selfishness or the ignorance and indolence of your parents, parents who, despite what audacious dissimulations they feign to make their rubbish tip of their lives meaningful,
Gough Whitlam?
Are as lost.
Gough Whitlam is an Australian.
Of this being as we all are, you grow, being filled with the bile of the most superficial culture that has ever polluted the earth. Until such time as you go to work, working, working, work, 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 wearing your brain and body away into a thread for the wealthy pigs and piglets who live their own empty and pointless lives, fed infinity better than you, off your back, ruining you cell by cell. So slowly that you never quite notice the loss, your vacuous gaze ever running from a confrontation with the pointlessness of your useless and used life by pouring into the shit smeared awful of television serials, downloaded films, the latest marketed blockbuster, the latest inefficacious record pressing through which you can fool yourself that vinyl sounds better and that you are better than those who listen only to Pop FM. You two are nothing. From nothing you come and to nothing you shall go. You may hope that history recalls you, although for the vast majority of you it will not. And by the time life on Earth is dim, then finally abolished, entropy disemboweling the universe into an equally dispersed, useless non-ordering of perfect equanimity, not even some reflux of a god in which you placed your utmost hopes shall survive. All you know for certain in this life, all you can anticipate with surety for the singe end that is your non-future, is that you shall surely die. You shall suffer great pain and in your final moments feel so alone that you can barely hear your own breathlessness when you wish to scream and cannot move your mouth. All you love that you outlive you shall watch die. And all you love you outlive you shall watch you go. You are nothing, and no matter how you strive in thought and idea shall never find for your life a reason why nor a sense of worth. So I congratulated the dead who are already dead more than the living who are still living. But better off than both of them is the one who has never existed, who has never seen the evil activity that is done under the sun. I have seen that every labor and every skill which is done is the result of rivalry between a man and his neighbor. This too is vanity and striving after wind.
I haven't seen either one. So you recommend number two? Get out. I see. A little bit less focused. Huh. That's interesting. They wanted to make a prequel. Okay. No spoilers in chat. Which image? The Hellmouth? This is a like a 14th century painting. The lower part is a jellyfish. Yes, it's true. Ed is a writer and a lover. That's right, you do your cartoon show. What's his name? He keeps on changing his name. Captain Bonanza? Bonza bloke.
When's the next episode, Ed? Let's get your game together. My alarm went off.
I bet you did. Hang on. Is that going to happen again? Why did my alarm... Oh, that's right. I have to. Let's do this properly. How's this? It sucks having to use your phone as a camera. But I don't want to spend a grand on like a new camera. Okay, Patrick Stewart. Yeah. Funny, alright? Funny and rich. Like,
Harry David.
Yeah, Stephen Merchant's pretty funny. Have you watched the bloopers of him trying to masturbating to the pen that has the naked lady in it? It's pretty funny. Seen everything. The new Shamalama Ding Dong movie stars this Gabriel Garcia something guy. Is that information? It sounds like a bunch of syllables, but I'm not sure if that's actually information. Hey Grandpops, how you doing? You love that movie. Be honest, you jerked off in the cinema, didn't you?
You can tell us. It's okay. It's a safe space.
Is that a euphemism, Pops? Oh, she killed the hedgehog. Oh, God.
You've done plenty, Ed. You're very accomplished.
Jesus Christ. Yeah, well, you've won a few games on you've been productive. You've won a few PUBG games. Squats. What is this music? I like it, but it also disturbs me. I don't know. This is from SoundCloud. Some dude I found on SoundCloud. What's his name? Zeal. Z-Z-Z-H-I-L-L-E. I found him on SoundCloud, and I don't get copyright striked when I play him. The problem is I always get copyright striked whenever I play music, so... Your dog ate Sonic. Sonic wasn't fast enough. Zed. By natural selection. Yeah, shit happens. What color would you like? Yeah, I'm not avoiding it. I spent the past two streams drawing the mouth. I want to balance it a bit so I can get a better idea of the whole image. For this stream, I'm just focusing on the top part of the section.
Finish what you started.
What's going on? Can you call him a mouse big plague? Dark Snipe, feel like you're boarding it. Finish weak start. This is why you don't get as many kills. Get up right now and get some water. Funny you should say that. I don't know what's going on.
It's gonna go back to my drawing. I find drawing very peaceful, very relaxing pastime.
I
do it to unwind the end of a long day.
The music is.
It's looking better than it deserves to. I'm actually quite.
It is starting to come together. It's considering how it started off, it was a fucking nightmare.
But I'm starting to see the light at the end of the tunnel now.
Yeah, this section down the bottom here, this is really going to take a big, strong effort. I'm starting to untangle a little bit here, get a little bit more detail in, but it's still going to take a long time. And then I have to come in with the Conte and really deaden all of this backspace, even fill in. You see how it's not quite flat and black at the moment? That'll be the last part. The last thing that I do. It's coming.
Patience, young Jedi.
But you remember how the drawing started? It was a real shit show. Yeah, maybe. It depends on my daughter, if she lets me.
Pain?
I guess we're not gonna... I guess we're not gonna stream on Friday. No, that's good. Pretty amazing I've gotten this far, to be honest. I've streamed like 3 days in a row.
Trying to get this.
Not trying to get it finished, but trying to get it to a point where I feel like I could finish it, you know? I'm sure he like wrung out the mouse pad into his mouth after he did it. Too much mouse pad wine.
Accidentally, quotation marks. All right. So, basically got it down. Here on in, it's just refining and refining. Hopefully, only two more streams to go, and then it's finished. No race. I will. Is it a dick pic? All right, guys. Thanks for joining me. Thanks for the thanks for the entertaining chat. I'm going to have to take care of my kid now. She's just woken up, so... I'm going to try to stream some PUBG later on. Ed, maybe, if we can. We'll see what happens. But thanks, guys. Bye-bye. See ya. Bye-bye.